Welcome to Eekshu and Deshu Playhouse.
Hi guys, Eekshitha here.
Deshu here.
Welcome back to our channel. Today in my school we're celebrating International Day. And the whole grade 3 is performing a musical concert. Let's go!
See you in the city.
School?
We don't have school? Why?
I don't, teacher didn't call me Toy Kingdom.
Not Toy Kingdom, Enchanted Kingdom. Today, all your school kids are going to Family Day. We are not going because if you have concert, no? That's why you didn't
go. Why they did not call me?
Because mommy didn't give your name for Family Day. Because we have here concert, Eekshu's musical concert, no? That's why. We'll go some other time, okay? Why did you came here?
You only bring me here.
Okay, you don't want to watch Akka dance, singing?
I want to.
That's why you came here, no? Your first teeth fell down, no?
No, for some people it's like
what?
Eekshu is not coming.
Eekshu will come. Okay. 10 minutes she will be here.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Not yet done.
I didn't say 10 seconds. I said 10 minutes. Then you need to count until 10 minutes means 10 times 60.
Good morning, everyone. If you can hear me, could you put your teeny tiny finger on your knee. Super, if you can hear me, could you put your hands on your lap? Wonderful, thank you, parents. I love it when parents do the same thing. Welcome to International Day at International School Manila. And most importantly, welcome to the Grade 3 concert. Just a quick reminder to our younger friends what it means to be a respectful audience. We've got an amazing group of musicians sitting patiently behind this curtain. Oh, it gives me an absolute pleasure to introduce our grade 3 musicians. Can we give them a huge round of applause, please?
Mama.
Can we please give another big clap for our grade three musicians? Wow. I am Mr. Robbie Smith, and I'm the elementary music program leader. I want to thank everyone for coming today. It's so great to see such a big audience, and we're very happy to be performing for you today. There are a lot of people that go into making this concert happen, and I would love for you to just take 10 seconds and look at all the names up there. I'm not going to read them all out individually, but can we give a big round of applause for everybody that helped out? There are a couple of very special people up there that I do want to say individually. First of all, I would like to introduce our amazing music team. So, Miss Nadia, Mr. Marvin on piano, Miss Isabel, Miss Julie, and joining us this year, Miss Maria. And I'm Mr. Smith. I would also like to thank, we hired a band for our final song. Can we give it up for our grade three teachers and TAs and EAs? And of course, we want to give it up for our middle section and up in our balconies. Can you find maybe someone, an adult you know out in the audience? Could you get the house lights up? Maybe give a wave to someone you might know out in the audience. Could you say thank you to your parents? And of course, you guys got to give it up for the grade threes. Our final song is an old Filipino favorite that a lot of you may recognize. If you do, you can sing along. This is the Coconut Song. Thank you all for coming. Grade threes, we're gonna take a group picture, so maybe all grade three adults can try to squeeze in somewhere. Parents, we're gonna meet you all outside and you can say hello to your children. And classes, thank you for coming to our concert. Have a great International Day, everyone. All right, grade three team and students, we're gonna take a look. And take a photo. All right, guys, we ready? All right, does everyone see Mr. Jonathan there? Let's take a look in the white shirt.